Hey everybody, I'm Seth Goldman, executive producer of Rwanda, The Royal Tour. While President Paul Kagame and Peter Greenberg explored the hidden gems of Rwanda, there was a hardworking crew following their every move. So let's go behind the scenes of Rwanda, The Royal Tour.
Hollywood!
Rarest thing you can see. I've heard of
this is the Royal Vehicles.
They're actually doing a special film for us about the making of this show.
Okay.
We have all the bases covered.
You can make it to Mohazi. And then they're going to go after that.
For me as a production person, that's a little different than others. My hours tend to, you know, be a good 15, 16 hour days. The crew, you know, they work really hard, but when they go back and get to bed, I'm still paying for their food. I'm still organizing their stuff. I'm still working on the schedules. And by the time I actually get to shower and go to bed, it's 4 hours after everybody else.
Very exciting. Here we are in beautiful Rwanda and the greens of Rwanda by the president's residence. And we saw these beautiful cow with big, huge horns. But it was really fun to watch the president walk with Peter and have a conversation in the midst of the green Rwandan landscape. Cool.
I operate normally on 4 hours of sleep and I can do things. You cannot trek on 4 hours of sleep. I was taking rest periods about every 2 minutes because we're up at 9,000 feet. It's crazy, but I'm here.
It's a high elevation. It's roughly, 9,000 feet up there? So it's, the gorillas were, I think we woke this, Lee woke up the silverback when he arrived with his
Anna
camera.
Anna did.
To have the president of the Republic of Rwanda actually do this, the first African president actually to be on this show, I think is just going to speak for himself. So I think there won't be any words needed to emphasize or to show how huge this is. Peter's team has been incredible from the beginning. So yeah, it's a great experience.
I loved the game. We had fun. It was so natural. Everybody was blending in. Nobody was seeing who is here, who is where. We all ate the same food. We were all doing the same thing, driving through the same vehicles. That was great. I don't want everybody to leave because I feel like we are family now, you know. Yeah, I wish we could stay longer and do more stuff.
On the drone, we have a little 1080p 4K camera, which in a beautiful country like this, the aerials are epic. You know, just the landscape, the wildlife, our characters, the president, Peter Greenberg, and just getting them moving along in different vehicles and the motor taxis and the motorcade, the convoys, the helicopters. I mean, the aerial view from that is epic. But just the beauty of having that perspective just adds so much production value to a film, for one. But anything you're watching, if you could see a bird's eye view of something, it just opens up your imagination and what the landscape has to offer. So it's a lot of fun.